He definitely tried sucking my camera out of my
YouTube. Get it out before it bites it.